Pharmaceutical company Eli Lilly says their popular diabetes drug, Moujaro, could be FDA approved for weight loss by late 2023. Some celebrities have touted their weight loss results with similar diabetes drugs on social media. Michael Strahan has more.
Ozempic and Wegovy aren't the only drugs making waves in the world of weight loss.
Moujaro weight loss, this is a game changer.
These posts on social media showing how people are sharing their weight loss journeys using Moujaro, the latest game-changing weight loss drug.
Currently, I am on 10 milligrams of Moujaro, and I have been since August of 2022.
Eli Lilly, the makers of the drug, announcing results of a new study showing nearly 16% or 35 pounds overall weight loss over a 17-month period among people who have both type 2 diabetes and are overweight or have obesity. Early data hints that Moujaro may lead to potentially greater weight loss than similar medications like Ozempic and Wegovy.
These medications are promoting a lot more weight loss, and so we're having significant impacts in not only reducing our patients' weight, but also improving their overall health.
According to the CDC, more than 1 in 3 U.S. adults is living with obesity, and 1 in 5 children. The pharmaceutical company says the FDA could decide whether to approve the active ingredient in Moujaro for weight loss as early as late 2023.
Our thanks to Michael Strahan for that. And physician at Stanford Children's Health, ABC News medical contributor, Dr. Alok Patel is here with more. Dr. Patel, what does this trial tell us about this drug? And what would FDA approval for weight loss mean for Moujaro?
Well, Dan, regarding the trial results that we've seen from this phase 3 trial with tirzepatide or Moujaro, these patients with type 2 diabetes lost nearly 15 to 16% of their body weight over a 17-month span of time. So that is pretty significant and not even as high as what it's shown previously. FDA approval may mean direct advertising towards that weight loss indication and potentially some insurance coverage, which will help a lot of people access this drug.
How is this different from the other diabetes and obesity drugs that we've heard about?
Well, the other drugs that we've talked about are targeting GLP-1, one hormone related to controlling blood sugar and a side effect of weight loss. This one is targeting 2, so it potentially has a stronger effect, which may mean more weight loss for people who do take it.
Are there any side effects or safety concerns that people need to be aware of?
Well, some of the side effects are going to be the same with the other class of drugs you just mentioned, and that's going to be side effects affecting your GI systems, nausea, a feeling of fullness, some constipation. There are some rarer side effects, which are still important for people to be aware of, such as pancreatitis, some issues with the kidney, even a black box warning regarding thyroid cancer or severe allergies. But Dan, there's a larger kind of net effect we should talk about as well, is the potential for abuse. These medications do need to be taken with a specific indication under physician guidance.
All right, Dr. Alok Patel, always great to have you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.